So this is a demo fairly soon after we've got the augmented reality sandbox functioning. As you can see, we have dynamic topography and lots of water. Apparently they like the rain function.
There are too many hands.
Which, yes, too many cooks sort of thing.
Honestly, I wish kind of you could. Did anybody play Black and White?
No.
There we go. You can see him making it rain. Make it rain.
Now it's Mount St. Helens.
Aww.
Well, you know.
That's how I feel.
No, I'm just going to take out the middle. Taking out the middle.